terrible. In all my years, I've never seen a student get every single answer so completely wrong. It's like you haven't heard a single word I've said all semester. You even spelled your name wrong, Wazowski.
Sorry, sir. If you let me explain, I'm not...
Not cut out for college? That's one answer you did get right.
This place almost feels like the Creek. Is this what college is like?
Yeah, if you schedule your classes right.
Show me about the heart of the forest.
Whoa, I never thought I'd see those again. And you got 12 pieces already? You're good, kid.
Do you know where I can find the rest?
Nah, I gave them to my old pals years ago. They could be anywhere in the creek by now.
So is it real? The heart of the forest?
What do you mean?
Is it really like what's in the show you used to watch? Haru, is the heart of the forest a being with magical powers?
Why do you think I hid it so well?
Do you think the heart of the forest has the power to keep you from losing your friends?
Losing your friends?
Like, what if we grow up and they don't want to be rock neighbors? Or everybody starts being rock mates without me? What if I live alone under a rock forever?
I don't know about rocks, but I think I know what you're going through. I'll tell you this much. A long time ago, I was a kid with no friends. But once I found the heart of the forest, I became the king of the creek.
So it is real.
It's not that easy, though. You gotta give it something in return.
What did you give it?
Something that meant a lot to me. Well, I gotta go, or I'll be late for my history of animation class.
What do you do in that class?
Watch cartoons.
Wow, you really do know how to schedule your classes.
All right, see you, Craig.
Bernard? You good?
College is terrible. It's too hard, and I hate it. Maybe I'm not ready for college. Maybe I am still a kid.
Well, life isn't always gonna be sprinkles and hot fudge, right?